What's up, y'all? So before we get into this video, girl, I'm probably getting them yellow boys because I got player as F on my hat. But anyway, I want y'all to tap into my Patreon ski, okay? I'm about to get into Megan Thee Stallion, Nicki Minaj, Ice Spice dropped a song today, and just everything that's copyright that I can't necessarily react to on YouTube. Now, I can react to things on Zeus, but when it comes to Lifetime and, you know, all these other platforms, I got to record the thing, unless y'all can find me recordings of some of these episodes you would like me to react to. I want y'all to slide into the Patreon and send me the link, okay? So I can get into this content with y'all, tap in, and we can have some copyrighted fun on the Patreon ski. Y'all make sure y'all tap into my Snapchat because I'm going to be doing daily vlogs over there. Also, when I go to town next week, that's where all my vlogs are going to be. I am not making a vlog video for YouTube unless I just suddenly feel like it. But in my mind, everything on Snapchat. Please tap into that Snapchat, Royalties World CO. Also, please tap into Twitch, all right? I will be live streaming some of the things that we're doing out there. You know what I'm saying? And it's going to be a vibe all the time, one-on-one in the chat. The video y'all about to watch, Lord have mercy, let's all come together and pray to whoever it is that y'all pray to and whoever it is, you know, because some people don't even pray, but y'all know what I mean. This is not for the non-religious or the non-universal people, okay? Chrisean says she's going to have 11 more babies. Y'all just tap in. Tap in. You enjoy it. What's up, y'all? I got a family to feed, so let's get into this tea. Now, y'all, we about to get into Chrisean. She went live earlier, and I wasn't going to start in the beginning, but I probably put something before Chrisean's live. If y'all see that something and you don't want to watch it, just skip. YouTube, every once in a while, they love to play the yellow game, and I don't mean yellow. I don't even like the color yellow. I don't even like the color yellow. For those that get it, get it. For those that don't, ask somebody in the comments. But in the meantime, in between, tizine. Let's get into this live chat. I'm going to have to find something else to put right there. But it's all good because she want to smoke a big old bleezy. Yeah, easy. For sheezy.
You said what happened?
I said I'm going live because they got me.
We got you messed up.
Why y'all acting like that?
When she smoked, I probably just edited it out. Girl.
Oh, shit. I'm just like, I'm Mariah, B. I see you on the phone with her thugger. That's how I'm on the phone with Blue. Hey, Daddy, I miss you. That bad as shit. I'm sorry, you can't fake true love. I'm sorry. Y'all might not get what's going on. It's okay, babe. All I got to tell y'all, it's going to be a great year, okay? Pure happiness.
The fact that she really think, and I mean with a straight face, 222 in the chat, that Blueface is gonna get out, not go chasing after Jaden, not go smashing other women, not kick her ass out the house because she not cleaning up, not expose her for what she has done in the house, not expose her for the way she may or may not properly be handling Junior, because he has an issue with that as well, even though he's not even claiming Junior. Let's not forget that part. I mean, like, whooping on her ass because he's an Ike, okay? She can be Tina, you know, but she can be Ike as well. I just don't understand. I really don't. But you know what? She grown. It ain't for me to understand. Go off, sis. Grown as hell.
We said we're going to give it a shot, show each other what's... And then I don't know what's going on with everybody, like, trying to, like, what's the beef? Like, what's going on? Like, what's the commotion? Okay, what you do? I got back with my baby daddy. That was. He only back with me too. Just me. Only me, so.
He was just telling Jaden, I love you, girl. Can't wait to get back to you. He just told Jaden this last week.
I know this. Jaden has a new girlfriend.
Yes, she does.
Listen.
Hey, I love it here. Active, it's cracking. It's the only place you can look over and not go to jail for it. Because I'm already in jail for it. Oh, that's my crib, man. Hey. I love you, girl. You know I'm going to be home soon. Wait before the date.
And the only reason why he ain't claiming Jaden right now is because Jaden ain't claiming his ass. But when he get out and convince Jaden to start claiming him again, because clearly this nigga got kryptonite in his balls, okay? Then what happens, Chrisean? He was just telling Jaden he loved her last week. She actually think that he's gonna be faithful. This is laughable. I'm not gonna lie. But she grown. Do what you want. But I'm gonna be here when she crying again. I'm gonna be here. Cause baby, she gonna be crying. Okay? You actually believe that this nigga, Blueface, okay, Jonathan Porter, is gonna be faithful? Oh shit.
You know what I'm saying?
Girl, bye.
We gonna try this shit again. It don't work. And if we, which I doubt it. We gonna work out. No more distractions. No more.
Huh? Girl, let me make my damn reel. Hold on, y'all, because this shit is crazy.
It don't work. And if
we,
which I doubt it. I doubt it. We gonna work out.
So she doubt that it won't work out. And it's the smoking thing. Let me get, I don't even know if I can put
no
this
more
on
because she's smoking.
No more distractions, Chrisean. For real? You really think Blueface, Jonathan Porter, is not going to cheat on you? You actually think he's not going to have any distractions? You really think that? Oh, my God. This ain't even jail dick. Like, I am behooveth, okay?
And I'm having more babies.
Then you gonna have a baby again with the nigga who ain't even claiming the one you got? Oh my God. Somebody come look at this. We got a helper. And you know what? Never mind. It's no helper, Chrisean. Chrisean gonna give it. Chrisean gonna do what Chrisean wants to do. Point blank, period. Okay? Chrisean, when you need it, I'm going to be here because you young and full of cum. All right.
And expect me pregnant every year.
What? She's trolling. You got to be trolling. So now you think Blueface want 12 kids? Because y'all know she want 12. He won't even claim that one. And you think he about to have 11 more? Oh, this is comedy. Buddy. She's trolling. Got to be.
I love y'all. Okay. Tulu. Call me back.
Got to be trolling. She got to be trolling. Got to be. I don't believe this shit. I tell you what, though. We're going to find out. Man, oh, man. At this point, I definitely think we're being trolled. Because ain't no way. Ain't no way in hell you think Blueface Jonathan Porter is going to claim 11 more children and ain't claimed one. He didn't claim them before he went into jail. As soon as he get out of jail, he still ain't. Chrisean, you actually think he going to be faithful? Girl, I am behooved. Okay? Child, y'all, let me know what y'all think down in the comment section below. You dig what I'm saying? I am done with this video. Love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Mm-hmm.